SealScan is the world's first dedicated seal system measurement to scan and measure the 2D cross-sections of door systems. The innovation of this technology is the simplicity, speed of data collection, and completeness of the data. The measured section includes location and dimensions of body and white parts, seals, weather strips, trim panels, and glass. In this video, we will give you a quick tour on how SealScan is used and how it can benefit your work. SealScan is a fully portable system which includes two bases, a small controller, and the three-axis non-contact measuring arm. The SealScan unit can be mounted on a fully assembled car on wheels using its pair of universal mounting platforms. These are based on suction cups and can adjust to any type of curvature and are harmless to the surface. First, mount the two bases to the respective mating parts. In this example, we will measure the rear door seal compression. The first set is on the body and the other is mounted on the door. The measuring arm is attached to both bases using a quick mount. This step identifies the relative location and establishes a common reference system for the measurements that will follow. SealScan is now ready to start the inspection. The parallel articulations of the arm guide the user to collect data only in that particular cross-section. The non-contact laser captures the surface of metal, plastic, or rubber and adapts to any type of color. While scanning, the data points will be drawn in the software to provide feedback, show progress, and ensure sufficient point density. A very clear 2D cross-section will appear on the screen, which is easy to read and dimension. The next and final step is to locate the arm on the other base mounted on the door and start capturing the door cross-section. As both bases had previously established a common reference, both cross-sections are shown as if the door was fully closed. When two sections are measured, the result can be dimensioned or compared to a nominal section. The scan will be shown in different layers, which allows the user to analyze the results easily. These measurements and dimensions can be exported in popular CAD format or can be reported via PDF reports. Given the fast installation and simple operations, you will be able to identify other applications where the essence of the inspection is to capture a cross-section, such as trim panel alignments, tire cross-sections, relative angles, clearance, or complex gaps. Please feel free to discuss your application with our technical specialists, and thank you for watching.